If I send a notification to my Samsung phone, then let us see what happens. You will notice lighting at the edge of the screen. This is called edge lighting. Now, if you are not able to see this kind of edge lighting when you receive notifications in your Samsung phone, then let us see what to do. The first thing is you have to go to settings here. Go to this option notifications. Go to notification pop-up style and make sure that it is selected to brief. If you select detail, you will not get any other option. Select brief and you have this option edge lighting style. Tap on it and you have the option to select different kind of style. Like I have selected glitter, I can select heart, or I can select spotlight. Now you have other options to select also. Go to color, you can choose color. Go to advanced and you have the option to select the duration, whether it is short or long. Now these options you can select according to the style that you choose. That means you will not be able to see all these options with all this style. So whichever you want, select, and after that, done. And there is an option here, show even while screen is off. So you have to select this option also. After that, we will again go back and then we will go to this option lock screen and AOD. Make sure that this option always on display is also on. The last thing that we have to check it, you have to go back to settings again. Go to this option, device care. Go to battery. Go to background usage limit. And make sure that you don't have this edge lighting option in sleeping apps and in this deep sleeping app. If you see edge lighting option in these two settings, then you have to remove it. If you want to remove it, just you have to simply tap on these three dotted icons, remove, and suppose if this is edge lighting, select it and then remove. So once you have done this one, then let us see what happens when you get notification. You can see the edge lighting on the top. Thank you for watching the video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful.